You can say I will open properties, then click on hidden, then apply and OK. Your file is gone. You can do that, but if anyone click view hidden items, your file will be back. So in this video I am going to show you how to hide it properly. That hidden items option will not make it appear. So first I also make it hidden. Okay, now two files are hidden, but if I turn off the hidden items it will go, but when I turn on it, it will come back. So what I will do is make it disappear. Click here, then type CMD, then enter. Now you can see my command prompt is open with my folder's location. It's the location of the folder. You can do it manually. There is another video I have shown how to handle files with CMD, link in the description. So now type here attrib plus h plus s plus r, sorry. Plus H plus S plus R, then the name of the file you want to hide. For me it is ABC, then enter. Now if I refresh here, look, my file is gone. Hidden items is open, but it will not showing that ABC file. It will show this, but the ABC file is gone. So now you will have a question in your mind how to get it back. It's easy. Just type attrib minus h minus s minus r, then the file name, and enter. Now your file is back. So that's it.